Hey, Doc Steve here with another achievement guide. This is the weekly objective complete achievement on FIFA 18. So for this one, you need to go on FIFA Ultimate Team and then complete the weekly objective. So the weekly objective wasn't possible to do before today. It's only just been released today. When it was on the pre-game before released, where you get your free trial, where you got 10 hours, you could get this achievement. It's only just been become available now. So when you go on FIFA Ultimate Team, like I'm at the moment, if you go to the foot central on the left, just about to go to it now, you'll get your challenges at the daily objectives. Click that, then go one to the right. It'll say your weekly objectives. Now these can change, but as you can see looking through them, there's some ones that are really easy, like score 30 goals or play 10 games. I played 10 games and got the achievement through that. So don't worry, you'll find one that's simple, and you'll get your achievement as soon as you complete that. There's no ding at the bottom because unfortunately I wasn't recording as I got it. But I hope this guide helped out. If it did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.